I went to the office as usual. Narasimrao ji was searching for me and he traced me to the UGC and he said, "Where are you?" I said, "I am in the UGC." He said, "Hasn't Dr. Alexander mentioned to you what we have for you?" I said, I didn't take him very seriously. And Narasimrao ji said, "No, you go and get dressed up and come for the swearing-in ceremony." So that's how I became the finance minister. So people say I was accidental prime minister. I was also accidental finance minister. And Narasimrao ji called me and I met him. I said to him that the country is in great difficulties. It requires hard thinking and very tough decision-making process to get the country out of the crisis that she was in. Narasimrao ji said, "I don't understand all this, but we will give you a free hand with the understanding that if the things go well, we will all take credit. But if the things go wrong, well, you will be the scapegoat." I said, "I accept that, but you will have to back me." And Narasimrao ji did back me on every stage.